My name's Darrell Caton, and I was born in Washington. I am a lifelong resident of Beaufort County. Graduated from Aurora High School in 1980, from University of North Carolina at Chapel Hill in 1984, and from the Campbell University School of Law in 1987. I have been practicing in solo practice since 1990. I was licensed in 1987, came back, and practiced for 2.5 years with the Gaskins and Gaskins Law Firm here in Washington. Since I've been in solo practice, my practice has centered on district court, either on the criminal side, not either, but both on the criminal side and on the civil side. I'm the only candidate who has not been an assistant district attorney. And I don't see that as a disadvantage for the simple reason the analysis is the same. Know the law, understand the facts and the evidence, and apply to them. Either advise your clients or make decisions based on the law and the evidence. Just what judges do. My experience in not being an assistant district attorney, I haven't been pigeonholed in the criminal arena at any time in my career. I have handled criminal cases at the same time in my career as handling civil district court cases. And that's one of the big distinctions. Probably 90% or more of the civil district court practice is family law. And these other folks I know have practiced some family law, but they don't have 20 years of experience in civil district court and criminal district court. And that's the difference between this candidate and the others. And I would do the same as Jonathan. I would challenge you to speak to any law enforcement officers, those I've opposed, those I've represented, and ask if they would support Darrell Caton as your next